We could hear them before we saw them. Armored vehicles coming from the enemy fort.
But you didn't have your equipment anymore.
There were crates of enemy weapons in the lodges that we scavenged and prepared ourselves with. Force of will, we took out their firepower. The lodges were safe, and I had to move on.
You never said, was Mateo in those lodges?
No. The men said his unit had made it further up.
Assaltiamo le trincee!
Everywhere I looked, too late. I felt alone among ghosts. After a while, I couldn't even look at the bodies. They had to have made it to the fort.
Thank you.
some of the things I saw, Tesoro. I had to convince myself I wasn't dead.
No!
I just knew Matteo wasn't there. I still think about that field. Every day. I'd almost stopped looking. Started giving in to the hope that Matteo had escaped. And then...
No! No!
He never got older. And here I am, still. Who decides such things? Buon compleanno, Matteo.